Anna had arrived in Switzerland at last and was standing in an airport in a small crowd, waiting for her luggage. She had come back to visit her musical mentor, Master Chen, a Tai Chi master, whose sage guidance had opened the door to her artistry and her career. He led her to a special exhibit featuring Pablo Casals, a video playing on one wall, in it Casals passionately playing Bach Prelude in G, while on the other wall, Casals sitting in a sunny garden, teaching cello to a student, yet talking about love. He's teaching the young girl that music itself can only go so far. Saying that the soul needs three gifts from love. Love of people, love of beauty and nature, love of artistic masterpiece. These would inspire your artistry, said Casals. Anna, sitting there listening to the tango, when out of the club shadow a young man quietly approached. He was tall and dark, and in a closer light she thought of him as handsome.